Health, I'm Rebecca Stewart. Acid reflux, this is something that affects millions of people. But you may not know that acid reflux, over time, could turn to cancer. Dr. David Chaletsky, a gastroenterologist at Hartford Healthcare, is joining us now to talk about something pretty specialized, because people get really afraid when they hear, my acid reflux could cause cancer. What's happening here?
So acid reflux occurs when acid from the stomach moves up into the esophagus, and over many years, that acid changes the lining of the esophagus and turns it potentially into cancer.
So how do you treat something like that? How do you even know this is happening?
So someone would come in for a test called an upper endoscopy. Quite simply, you come in, you're sedated, you're asleep, and we put a small camera down into the esophagus and we can detect these abnormal cells. If we do, we can treat it with a procedure called endoscopic eradication therapy, which we perform here at Hartford Hospital. It's a series of different procedures where the goal is to completely remove and eradicate the abnormal cells.
Get rid of them so there's not a chance that they would turn to cancer.
Correct.
So who should come see you? How do you know if you are at risk or this might be happening to you?
The typical patient would be someone who has heartburn for a long time. However, one has to understand that there are other atypical symptoms that people could have. One would be chronic cough, voice changes, even chest pain, and also individuals who have trouble with swallowing occasionally.
Fascinating. So certainly a lot of hope, though, because there are treatments available. People shouldn't have to live like this.
Absolutely. We have so many treatments at this point, and they're all done endoscopically without the need for surgery.
That's remarkable. Dr. David Chaletsky, thank you so much. If you would like to learn more, head to WTNH.com/advances in health.